Hey guys, SohnoJam here once again with more gameplay commentary for you. Again on Black Ops. This time is a TDM on this map is called Villa. Yes. I'm using a Galil with dual mags, mostly because of the increased ammo capacity. And as a secondary, I'm using a Python with speed reloader because I don't like waiting for it to reload because I have no patience. As my lethals, I have Semtex as usual and Concussion Grenades as my tacticals, and equipment, I got my Claymores as you'd expect from me because Claymore is fun. They are. See? So yeah, I want to talk a bit about game modes and stuff and what's going on with Black Ops on PC. The game mode I play the most is Hardcore Search and Destroy. And the reason for that is that's the game mode my team plays competitively. It's the only game mode we've played competitively for as long as I've been in it, anyways, so. But I do enjoy playing other game types as well. As you can see, all of the gameplays I've posted so far are TDM, core TDM. And the reason behind that is most people playing Black Ops on PC right now are, at least in Brazil, the Brazilian gaming community, are playing TDM. And that is because the more serious players, which are the players I used to play with and against on Modern Warfare 2, on Search, Hardcore Search, are not playing Black Ops right now. Why is that? Well, very, very simple. Black Ops seems to be glitched for a lot of people on PC, and fortunately I'm not one of them, so I can play the game no problem. Most people, my team, people, you know, like friendly teams and rival teams, are having problems. Not that we have many rival teams. There's like one team that everyone hates here, so meh. Most of the teams are like all friends and stuff. So yeah, some people are having a lot of issues with Black Ops. I'm not, so I can just play it. The only issue I've had with Black Ops, well, I've had the fatal error, the GPU hitching, and all the broke crap. But right now, the only thing I have is on theater mode. Not only on theater mode, but when I'm playing also, the perks of the person's kill cam I was watching gets stuck on my display. And that, not that big of an issue really, but I don't know. It would be nice if they fixed that, since it's so simple. And yeah, so I'm playing a lot of regular TDM, some CTF, both core and hardcore, just a lot of random stuff. As you can see, you can't see, this match was played when I was level 32, first prestige, I think 32, I'm not sure. So I have not unlocked the AK-47 yet, I have not unlocked the commando yet, and you may want to throw stones at me, and I would not blame you for that, but I have not used the commando yet on the Prestige Zero. I have not used the commando, and I don't know if I'm going to Prestige again. I'm probably not going to Prestige after this first Prestige. I'm going to be like some junkyardish thing, you know, not prestige more than once. Well, he suggested he might do it more than once in Black Ops. There are only 50 levels, so it's not that much of a pain as it was in Modern Warfare 2 with the 70 levels. So, yeah. So, I keep you guys posted on that. Because I'm not sure yet what I'm going to do. So, yeah. I'm trying to come up with a setup display similar to what I had before deleting all my videos. Like, you know, the what guns I'm using and whatnot. But I'm not having much success with that, to be honest with you, because I don't know, it seems a bit random. Not random, actually. It seems a bit... I don't know, the display setup of the Creator Class 2.0, it doesn't have an alignment basis, so it's hard to get it all aligned properly. And really, I'm kind of doing too good with aligning stuff. So, yeah. And the match is nearing its conclusion, and I did not see the guy there. I really didn't. And I was just looking at my spy plane there, and I was like, holy shit, dude, he's like down here? No, he's not down here. He's up there? What the fuck? I was just up there. And yeah. That's sad. And I fail right there. On my next video, I think I'm going to talk about core and hardcore and guns in each one of them and what's the difference of from one to the other in that aspect. And which I really wanted to talk about in this video, but I just didn't have enough time, did I? So yeah. This game ended with me going 22-8. Which was the highest score of the match. And I'm sorry, I forgot to press tab at the end of the recording. But, yeah, that's what you got. So, yeah, guys, if you want the setup display, the start video, just leave me a comment saying you want it, because I might or might not put more effort into it, depending on your response. And yeah, that's basically it. Thank you guys for watching the video, for hopefully pressing the like button down there, and hopefully commenting on the video, which I would really, really appreciate some feedback, because feedback is always awesome. And yeah, if you like my videos, please check out my other videos, and if you like my other videos, you might as well want to subscribe to my channel. And I really don't know why I'm doing this voice right now. I really should stop. I stopped. So yeah. See you guys next video. Booyah.